This one's called Native Commodities. It's really about exploring new ideas and really exploring how we can think creatively about new emerging technologies such as genome DNA mapping, and this idea of using cells from our body and functions from our body, simple things like sneezes, simple things like extraction from our stomach, and analyzing those in new ways, either for research or for actually manufacturing commodities from our body. So there's three pieces here. A series of spittoons named Native Commodities. So actually using our body as a closed ecosystem to produce probiotic good bacteria that we could possibly use one day for medical purposes or for research. I mean, if you think now about the H1N1 virus, this simple idea of a sneeze and the fact that people are now so paranoid about simple bodily functions, but what if these bodily functions could be used for good things, not just research, but actually producing things within our home? So this is a question, really. What if we could basically analyze stuff from our body for other purposes apart from just health?